moment in Cape Town there's a big water shortage.
Oh, we don't have enough water.
Yeah.
So we're going back to filling our toilets with a shower water that we've collected so nicely over the day or two.
So then we put these buckets in the bathroom and you have to put the water in the toilet tank and flush with old shower water.
Yeah. Or you can just take a shit in the bucket.
Longboarding in ankle high waves.
They're really small, aren't they?
What are we eating today?
Some biltong. Just to get the protein going.
Mm.
Is this what they do in Africa, yeah?
And then we give each other a good African kiss.
Oh,
and say, let's go out there.
This is what they do in Africa, yeah?
Apparently so. Even from a different town than me.
And then before we go for a surf, Max, we got a couple of beers for the backline.
Hot beers. It's so beautiful today, huh?
Switch, turn your heart into make a mission. Take part in the mass tradition of work when you wake till your head falls to your conclusion. Money comes before the movement of the people, the sick and stressed out people who keep their heads down. We don't have any time to live. Keep it on rotation. We make up the whole foundation. They tell us we're
perfect
getting
day.
What we
need. Perfect day.
Every day a mountain we will move. And tell me, what is it for? Inch after inch till we just can't climb anymore.
The monkey is still absolutely loving my board. He went off for a little bit, but now he's back. Don't really know what to do. The wind is starting to fill in, but if we open the car, then they're just gonna go in probably and take all the food. They're really used to tourists now. The tourists end up giving them a lot of food. So yeah, they're not scared of people and they love climbing into people's cars, onto cars. So the big one jumped off and the small one came onto the car now. The baboon stories continue. They're having such fun.
So now another one.
Whatever you take, whatever you give, constantly circles around again. Breathe out, breathe in.
We managed to jump in before the baboons got us, but there's a massive shit on the window from the baboons, so we can't actually open the window anymore, and we don't have aircon in this car. It's turning into again quite a different kind of adventure than we intended. Baboons are all around us, but the conditions are not really kicking in. Again, we have to decide what we're gonna do now. Maybe we're gonna drive back to Scarborough.
No!
No! Yeah, Carter, you need a new car clean.